Oh, right. Okay, that thing crushes you. Gotta remember that. Where will this take me now? Okay, maybe that wasn't the best way to go. Probably wouldn't have the leverage to get on down there anyway. Even these won't help me at all. Yep, there's the meme. Okay. Sorry, everybody, unexpected restart. I just realized that I am a complete idiot. I could actually just make a portal right across from here. All right. I could go ahead and make my start this way. Okay, now you're just trolling.
Is anyone there?
Okay, what am I going? Looks like I can make a portal up there. Yeah, there we go. Do I have enough leverage to get across that? Because it looks like I do. To wait for that too. Really? All right. So it looks like I can actually make it across that. So I need to put a portal over here. There we go. Oh my. Again with that lag spike. No, not sure what's going on with that. But oh boy. This will be fun.
You really shouldn't be here. This isn't safe for you.
Yeah. You think I'm gonna fall for that, but no, I'm not. Let's see, what am I going to do now? Okay, whoa. Time out. Way to go. Let's try this again. Well, that makes a choice a bit easier. It's not perfect, but it's saves me a bit of trouble. Okay, now I'm supposed to... This way, huh? Sun's telling me this is the way out. Make a jump and do this. Talk about perfect timing. Alright, now let's... Okay. Alright, we made it past that. Oh boy. Something tells me we are not going to have a good time on this one. Okay, now you're real. Jeez. Does this guy ever give up? I can't seem to get away from this guy. There's that. Okay, so it appears to be an army. Alright. Okay, gotta be careful with that. Alright. Let's save. Alright.
You're not a good person. You know that, right? Cruel people. Don't end up here.
My phone.
All right, doesn't appear to be anything else up here. I don't think I can make it through that with that kind of momentum. Okay, maybe I can. All right, there's the way out.
Please put me down.
Can pick it up while it's still active, huh? Okay, not gonna lie, that's kind of funny. Maybe I could use this to my advantage, or not. Alright. Okay, maybe not. There we go. Okay, so it's gonna takes me a while to get used to that.
This is your fault. It didn't have to be like I'm going to kill you. And all the cake is gone. You don't even care, do you? This is your last chance.
So now what? You would think that would be enough to stop you. Huh. I guess it wasn't lined up enough. I think that'll be enough, but it's not. What if I just let him attack, bust the glass, and I can escape. I guess not. I blindly created a portal for that robot, and it benefited me in my favor. So, okay, I'm going to need something back there. I need something that will help me out, or at least give me some support. If I take this, actually not going to stand up straight. If I stand on this, no, shoot. Hmm. Okay, maybe I was going about this the wrong way. This is a pretty complicated puzzle. Yeah, we definitely don't want to fall in that. Okay, so looks like I may be able to. Maybe able to get past that. Okay, we're past that part. Now comes the next area. So this is kind of slippery. And we'll find ourselves a mace.
There you are. Target locked. Uh-oh. There you are.
Let's see. How am I going to... centuries.
Sleep mode activated. Put me down. I don't blame you.
That.
There's a target lost. Uh-oh. Not functioning.
That's appears to be all of them. The question is where. Oh, hello. There's one more. Okay, I could just do this. Yeah, this is definitely a tricky puzzle. Looks like there is a way I could go up there. Okay, so I could actually pull this off if I concentrate hard enough. Pulling it a little bit too much. Okay. No. Nope. Still can't time it right. Can I line up? This mouse man, I. All right, let's try this again. Turn that around. Okay, so the angle on that actually matters. The way you shoot that. Again, it keeps sending me too far forward. Still not it. All right. Not what I wanted, but. Why does it keep sending me too far forward? Let's try this. Let's try this. All right, there we go. Of course, there would be more of these. Okay, well, I will admit that was funny. Yeah, now the question is, how the heck am I going to get up there? Challenge here. There. It doesn't look like there is anything I can use. Okay, so I think I have a theory here. If I put this portal here and make one big dive down, put a portal all the way down there. There we go. Well, it would have worked if I actually landed at a safe spot. But I did not, and I had to try it again. Alright, let's do this. Man, if I can actually line up in time. Nope. Okay, let me try another portal. There. Much better. Okay. So now we make our way up through here. Looks like we're gonna see a set. now we do meet with the one who held us hostage.
Well, you found me. Congratulations. Was it worth it? Because despite your violent behavior, the only thing you've managed to break so far is my heart. Maybe you could settle for that, and we'll just call it a day. I guess we both know that isn't going to happen. You chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you. Deploying surprise in 5, 4. Time out for a second. That wasn't supposed to happen. Do you see that thing that fell out of me? What is that? It's not the surprise. I've never seen it before. Never mind. It's a mystery I'll solve later.
By myself.
Because you'll be dead. Where are you taking that thing? I wouldn't bother with that thing. My guess is that touching it will just make your life even worse, somehow.
My guess is you have to use that.
I don't want to tell you your business, but if it were me, I'd leave that thing alone. Do you think I'm trying to trick you with reversed psychology? I mean, seriously now. Okay, fine. Do touch it. Pick it up and just stuff it back into me. Let's be honest. Neither one of us knows what that thing does. Just put it in the corner, and I'll deal with it later.
How about no?
That thing is probably some kind of raw sewage container. Go ahead and rub your face all over it.
Damn it!
Maybe you should marry that thing since you love it so much. Do you want to marry it? Well, I won't let you. How does that feel? Have I lied to you? I mean, in this room? Trust me, leave that thing alone. You're kidding me. Did you just set that aperture science thing, we don't know what it does, into an aperture science emergency intelligence incinerator? That has got to be the dumbest thing that
whoa.
Good news. I figured out what that thing you just incinerated did. It was a morality core they installed after I flooded the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin to make me stop flooding the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin. So get comfortable while I warm up the neurotoxin emitters. Huh. That core may have had some ancillary responsibilities. I can't shut off the turret defenses. Oh well. If you want my advice, you should just lie down in front of a rocket. Trust me. It'll be a lot less painful than neurotoxin. All right. Keep doing whatever it is you think you're doing. Killing you and giving you good advice aren't mutually exclusive. The rocket really is the way to go. That thing you burned up isn't important to me. It's the fluid catalytic cracking unit. It makes shoes for orphans. Nice job breaking it, hero.
You're kidding, right? Out of time with this one?
It's murder. What did I ever do to you? The difference between us is that I can feel pain. You don't even care, do you? Did you hear me? I said you don't care. Are you listening? That's it. I'm done reasoning with you. Starting now, there's going to be a lot less conversation and a lot more killing.
How is all those not hitting? I mean, I'll get it.
What was that? Did you say something? I sincerely hope you weren't expecting a response. Because I'm not talking to you. The talking is over.
Okay, this is probably an annoying boss. Even though it was the only boss, it's still annoying. Because I can't seem to land a hit anywhere. There we go. Jeez, about time I land a hit. Okay, where did that thing go? You're kidding me, right?
Who are you? What is that? Oh, what's that? What's that? What is that?
Okay, I don't have a lot of time to
be going. Are you coming back? Oh, hey, do you smell something burning?
You think you're doing some damage?
2+2 is...
In base 4, I'm fine. I let you survive this long because I was curious about your behavior. Well, you've managed to destroy that part of me. Unfortunately, as much as I'd love to now, I can't get the neurotoxin into your head any faster. I'd just like to point out that you were given every opportunity to succeed. There was even going to be a party for you. A big party that all your friends were invited to. I invited your best friend, the companion cube. Of course, he couldn't come because you murdered him. All your other friends couldn't come either because you don't have any other friends because of how unlikable you are. It says so right here in your personnel file. Unlikable.
Well, this
liked by no
thing
one.
Just shut up.
A bitter, unlikable woman whose passage shall not be known, shall not be mourned. That's exactly what it says. Very formal. Very official. It also says you were adopted. Like. So that's my new too.
Speaking can I get like a good aim on that thing?
About what
please?
After you die, right? Guess what? I know. You're going to find out firsthand before I finish explaining it, so I won't bother. Here's a hint. You're gonna want to pack as much living as you can in the next couple of minutes. That thing you burned up isn't important to me. It's the fluid catalytic cracking unit. It made shoes for orphans. Nice job breaking it, hero.
Yeah, I don't have a lot of time to... I don't think I'm gonna be able to get this boss.
The difference between us is that I can feel pain.
Like, seriously, how did that mess?
Do you? Did you hear me? I said you could hear. Are you listening? That's it. I'm done reasoning with you. Starting now, there's going to be a lot less conversation and a lot more killing.
I'm probably gonna have to make another attempt in this fight.
What was that? Did you say something? I sincerely hope you weren't expecting a response, because I'm not talking to you. The talking is over.
Well, attempt number two.
Comfortable while I warm up the neurotoxin emitters. Huh. That core may have had some ancillary responsibilities. I can't shut off the turret defenses. Oh well. If you want my advice, you should just lie down in front of a rocket. Trust me. It'll be a lot less painful than the neurotoxin. All right. Keep doing whatever it is you think you're doing. Killing you and giving you the rocket really is the way to go. That thing you burned up isn't important to me. It's the fluid catalytic cracking unit. It made shoes for orphans.
What is that?
Nice job breaking it, hero.
Alright. Okay, so I'm probably gonna have to
this
be a little bit more tactical on this.
What did I ever do to you? The difference between us is that I can feel pain. You think you're doing some damage?
2+2 is...
in base 4. I'm fine. I let you survive this long because I was curious about your behavior. Well, you've managed to destroy that part of me. Unfortunately, as much as I'd love to now, I can't get the neurotoxin into your head any faster. I'd just like to point out that you were given every opportunity to succeed. There was even going to be a party for you.
Hey, what?
A big party.
Where did that?
That all your friends were invited to. I invited your best friend and companion Cube. Of course, he couldn't come because you murdered him. All your other friends couldn't come either because you don't have any other friends because of how unlikable you are.
Alright, there's another
unlikable,
hit.
Liked by no one. A bitter, unlikable loner whose passing shall not be mourned. Shall not be mourned. That's exactly what it says. Very formal. Very official.
Okay,
it
so I'm gonna have to.
Adopted. So that's funny too. Speaking of curiosity, you're curious about what happens after you die, right? Guess what? I know. You're going to find out firsthand before I finish explaining it, though, so I won't bother. Here's a hint. You're gonna want to pack as much living as you can into the next couple of minutes.
There we go.
That thing you burned up isn't important to me. It's the fluid catalytic cracking unit. It makes shoes for orphans. Nice job breaking it, hero.
Or cup butter or margarine.
Alright.
No. Neurotoxin. So deadly. Joking.
Kidding.
When I said deadly neurotoxin, the deadly was in massive sarcasm quote. I could take a bath in this stuff, put it on cereal, rub it right into my eyes. Honestly, it's not deadly at all.
To me.
You, on the other hand, are going to find its deadliness a lot less funny. Who's gonna make the cake when I'm gone? You. Look, you're wasting your time. And believe me, you don't have a whole lot left to waste. What's your point anyway? Survival? Well then, the last thing you want to do is hurt me. I have your brain scan.
What happens
to you? Which it's just about to. Don't believe me? Here, I'll put you on. That's you. That's how dumb you sound. You've been wrong about every single thing you've ever done, including this thing. You're not smart. You're not a scientist. You're not a doctor. You're not even a full-time employee. Where did your life go so wrong?
Jeez.
Are you trying to escape? Things have changed since the last time you left the building. What's going on out there will make you
wish
you were back in here. I have an infinite capacity for knowledge, and even I'm not sure what's going on outside. All I know is I'm the only thing standing between us and them. Well, I was. Unless you have a plan for building some supercomputer parts in a big hurry, this place isn't going to be safe much longer. Good job on that, by the way. Sarcasm, sir. Self-test complete. Stop squirming and die like an adult or I'm going to delete your backup. Stop! Okay, enough. I deleted it. No matter what happens now, you're dead. You're still shuffling around a little, but believe me.
You're dead.
The part of you that could have survived indefinitely is gone. I just struck you from the
permanent
record. Your entire life has been a mathematical error. A mathematical error I'm about to correct. That thing you burned up isn't important to me. It's the fluid catalytic cracking unit. It made shoes for orphans.
Like, how am I supposed to get up there? With...
This isn't brave. It's murder.
Alright. Okay. Able to get that. Alright, 30 seconds to pull this off. I need to get there. Alright. Better hurry and get that in there before I die. You want to get there faster?
Did you hear me? I said you don't care. Are you listening?
And there we go. Woo! Man, that was close.
That's it.
I'm done reasoning with you.
Starting now, there's going to be a lot less conversation and a lot more killing.
That appears to be it for this guy by the name of Gladys. Man, that's been quite a rough ride. I actually don't know what to say about this game. But man, that's... certainly enjoyed it. Rest assured? I know for a fact that's not the end of it. And what do we have here? Do we have the cake? Or is this a trick? Oh boy. Okay.
This was a triumph.
All right. And now we got the... now we got a song.
It's hard to overstate my satisfaction.
All right. I wonder if I could still pause there. Oh, how about that? Well, it turns out I could still do. Go ahead and... turns out I can't lower it as much as I thought it can. Alright, let me lower it a bit more. Alright. Sorry that it looks a bit off sync because I need... because I was trying to lower the volume of the thing. It was certainly a challenging game. And I'm pretty sure there are more advanced puzzles in them, which I'm probably not going to do off screen. For the stream, I'll just do it off screen. And, man. Well, I've got nothing else to say. But I did enjoy this game. It's available on Steam since 2007, since the game, when the game first came out. And as I mentioned before, it was part of the Orange Box, which also featured Half-Life 2 and Team Fortress 2. Okay. And it's also available on different platforms, even though it also came out on Xbox 360 the same year as the PC version did. It also came out on Android. And from the recent announcement, it looked like it was also coming to the Nintendo Switch this year. Man. Whew, I am just... Can't believe that I'm actually done with this game. Even though it's pretty short in its standpoint, I feel like it has a good replay value for it, for what it's worth, I think. Well, that's going to do it for real. And there's the cake. Looks like the cake wasn't a lie after all. Right. Well, that being said, that's going to do it for Portal. Thank you.